If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck. To show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you could torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
What about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? So you do want a mop, okay? Well, you'll need a couple of gunmen. They'll go in with you as firemen. Everything goes to plan. They won't fire a single bullet, but you will be running into a burning high-rise with them, so consider that. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Okay, that all look good to you? You are robbing the FIB here.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well... as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Hey, what's happening, Michael?
My shift's about to start down at the FIB building. You know, get Gustavo and Norm on board. Be ready for my signal in the fire truck.
Okay, at least half the crew is serious. But we'll be ready to do this thing, dog. Hey, what's happening, Michael?
My shift's about to start down at the FIB building. You know, get Gustavo and Norm on board and be ready for my signal in the fire truck.
Okay, at least half the crew is serious. But we'll be ready to do this thing, dog.
Thank you. You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Dirty. There you go.
I should become a private contractor. At least then I'd be paid well to do menial work.
Dirty.
Hey, wait till I shake it off before you mop the floor.
Hey, don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
In and out, homes. Let's do it.
Trigger the fire bombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Assistance required in East Middle Soul.
The emergency signal, right?
In the building. Come on.
Painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time?
Yeah, probably a little bit of both.
Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up.
We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. Stand back. Removable drive and the server stack on the far wall. Hey, we got the containment drive. Come on. It's collapsing. Henry, we gotta move. Em, what do we do?
We in trouble!
behind us. That explosion must have knocked me out, man.
All right, listen. We're down a floor from you, but look out. There's a door of agents coming your way.
They got some.
You fools should be at home. I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take this car, get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? How far to the getaway car?
Fire truck can't go much quicker.
South of
I don't like sitting in this truck. We gonna get there when we get there. Be careful!
Dang.
Let's go where we stashed the car. Come on. All right, we going. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible. I'm working on it. Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know. Man, I'm working on it. Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. Shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get-out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? What were we thinking? Stashing it so far.
They ain't on us yet.
Citizens reporting a fire in West Hillbox Hill.
Hey, hey!
Citizens report a fire.
Lester's. Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out. So we got that to be thankful for. Norm's people, we get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Man, you really gonna miss him, huh?
Hey, I don't like losing any of my crew.
But, Norm was special. He liked you, man.
Yeah, he looked up to me, maybe.
Man, well, looking up to you, got that poor fool killed. Hey, Lester, place up here.
Keep your heads down, you hear?
Well.
What?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
Ow! How was it?
for a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high-security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here. Give me some of that.
Hey. Ow.
Oh, sorry. I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, huh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
You hear me? It's his word against mine. Only his power of speech probably went when his tongue came out of his throat hole.
We have a visual. Moving in.
Units reporting. 505 on Palomino Freeway in Murrieta Heights. 160 miles per hour in a graphite pickup.
Suspects head north to the freeway.
Roger.
Whoa! Bullshit!